Central Power Grid says the 85-mile-per-hour winds disrupted transmission lines, leaving 1.5 million customers without electricity.
What is your biggest concern right now for Puerto Rico?
I don't want any loss of life here. Once that's taken care of,